receive nothing but good energy, and we will remove all your bad energy. I shall be your host in the good energy room. Have you been here before? You have? When was your last appointment? That's a very long time ago. You are well and due. Probably another good energy session. Alright. These are the most common form of good energy. Energy orbs. And I assume you have not been given an energy orb in a very long time if you have not come here in a very long time. Yeah. And I do assume that you have accumulated a lot of negative energy in the time between your last session and this session. But I need to know exactly how much negative energy have. Let me set this aside. Before we give you the good energy, we've got to remove your negative energy. Otherwise, if you put them together, it will be an explosive combination, and it's not good. It's not good. Gotta remove all the bad energy first. So, let's see if I could just using a light. There's a lot of bad energy. I don't even need sophisticated tools to see that. Up here, turn your head a little bit. Yeah, okay, turn it this way. Okay. Let's get in a little bit closer. Sometimes it can be hidden in your hair. Just turn your ears, and so I can look into your ears. Okay, other ear, please. Yes, okay. Yeah. Now, in order to know exactly how much negative energy you have, we're going to have to use this device to get an accurate reading on how much negative energy you have. Just hold still. Precise measurement of how much tingle, negative energy, that you have. It's a lot. But don't worry, now we know exactly what you need for treatment. What I'm gonna have to do now is, right now you're like very tense and stressed and hard. So it's going to be pretty tough to remove this energy. We're going to have to soften you a little bit using some hypnotic techniques. First hypnotic technique we're going to be using is the anti-gravity bubble device. And when we flip it over, it should slowly hypnotize you. Just stare at the bubbles going up, bubbles going up. It should soften you, it should soften you. Just relax and stare at the bubbles. Okay, let's give it another one. Another turn. Okay. Soften just a teeny bit more. So I'm going to use this special device called the suspension spinner. What it should do is it should further hypnotize you and relax you to the point that we can start removing some of that negative energy. Special device. It's called the negative energy grabber, and it has actually a special energy magnet to it so that it can help pull out all the micro energies that the grabber may have missed, so that this magnet can help take it out. So what I'm just going to do is I'm going to start and grab your, I'm just going to pinch your nose. So, like, you have to have a lot of capital before you can resell. You can convert negative energy into positive energy, but, you know, we are a fairly large corporation, so we can do it. Okay, now I'm going to try to take some energy out of your forehead area. There we go. does get warm in here. When the energy process begins, let me take off my jacket. The negative energy is actually quite hot, so it does warm up this room after, extracting it and stuff. So, yeah, I do apologize for that. Okay, let's try your ears now. Please turn your head over so I can get your right ear. There we go. Okay. Okay. Left ear now. Should condense into an object that is visible. But in order to see your negative energy in physically, we're gonna have to do a lot more extraction because you still got a lot more negative energy on yourself. So now just look down so I can get into your hair area, because the negative energy likes to hide in your hair. I don't know, it just does. Thank you. something. Because this is some really, really negative energy. Let's put it back in the bottle. Alright. Now this will be very simple. So you just gotta mentally prepare yourself for this. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Tingle explosion. Do you feel a lot better? Yes, it should. You should feel a lot better now. You should feel like you're on top of the world. You're a superhero. You're the king of the entire universe. You should just feel so powerful now. You're so empowered. Hopefully this positive energy can motivate you to do great things now. And as always, if you ever feel a bit down, just come back here in this room. This positive energy room. And yeah, we'll get you fixed up. Take out your negative energy that over the days, inevitably, and we'll just get you another orb of positive energy, and yeah, it'll just all sort out, and you'll be feeling like this again.